नमस्कार, हूँ आदर्श छु। वेलकम टू आदर्श एजुकेशन सोसाइटी।
चिल्ड्रन, इन अवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी लर्न डिफरेंट व्यूज ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट एंड वी लर्न डॉट्स एंड पैटर्न्स। वी सी द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ कॉलम एंड रंगोली। Now, in this video, we learn the concept of mirror half. Here, in this picture, we can see the picture of mirror here. Right, children? Here is the mirror reflection is there. The man standing in front of the mirror and get same reflection. Now, what is mirror half? Mirror half is simple process. You have to put a mirror on the half of the picture and get whole picture. Here one note is given. Let's read it. The mirror half work only when both side of the picture are identical, or if half of the picture is the same as the another half. Now let's do the practical of mirror half. How does the mirror half works? Okay, let's see the practical.
Children, here we will do the practical of mirror half concept. Okay, now here first I draw the picture of triangle, and here in the center of this picture I draw the dotted vertical line. You all can see the vertical line? Yes. Now here we put the mirror on vertical line. You all can see. We put a mirror. Look at here. You can see the half of the picture in the mirror. Yes, this is the full of triangle. You can see. Yes, this is the main concept of mirror halves. Now look at in second shape. Here I also draw a cross line, dotted cross line. You all can see. Now I put the mirror on dotted line. Now look at the mirror. You all can see half of the same picture. Yes, this make square. Yes. Now in next picture, here I draw the comb. You all can see. Yes, I put a vertical line here. Now look at the mirror. You all can see the same picture. Yes, this is the concept of mirror half. Children, now in next picture, here is the cup. Okay, now here I don't do any line, dotted line. Why? Because when we put mirror on the half part of this cup, we can't see the similar one. Okay, now here you can see in mirror picture. Okay, so we can't divide this cup into two similar parts or mirror half. Okay, children? Children, here I draw the half letter of alphabets. You all can see. Now here I am put the mirror. Now look at the mirror. Both the picture looks same. What the letter is made here? What can you see in the mirror, children? Here it makes letter H. You all can see in the mirror, and half of the picture is on the letter. This makes letter H. Children, now we will see next picture. Here I draw half picture of Diya. Okay, now here I putting the mirror. Look at in mirror. You all can see half of the picture in mirror. Yes, this makes full of the picture of Diya. Now next, here I draw the half picture of the cat. Now I put the mirror here. You all can see the full picture of this cat. Yes, this is called mirror half, and painter's trick here I also apply. Okay, here I draw the picture of flag. Here I don't do any dotted line because in this picture we can't make two similar part of this picture. Okay children, here I am doing practical of this. Here I put mirror. In mirror you can see we see the different picture. Okay, so we can't make equal parts of this flag. Children, here I draw half of the letter. What letter is make here? You all know? No. Here we will put the mirror to make wool letter. Children, here I put the mirror. You all can see the half of the same picture in the mirror. Yes, this makes alphabet C. Very good children. Now I hope the concept of mirror half is clear. Children, you all can do practice at home.
I hope you all understood this concept. Now look at your textbook. Mirror halves. Look at the pictures given below. Does the dotted line divide each picture into two similar mirror halves? Here we have to check the picture is divided into two similar equal parts or not. First one, here is the first picture of triangle. The dotted line divide the picture into two equal parts or not? We have to check. Okay children, in first picture we can clearly see the dotted line divides the picture into two similar halves. So here you have to put right tick mark in this picture. Okay children, now in second picture here is also triangle. Now the dotted line divides the picture two equal parts or not? Yes, the dotted line divides this picture into two similar parts. So here we have to put right tick mark on it. Now next, triangle. The dotted line divides the picture into two similar parts or not? No. Very good children. So here we don't do anything. Rest of the picture you have to do it yourself and decide. The mirror half concept is work or not. Okay, if work then put right tick mark, and if doesn't work then don't do anything. Now next, some more examples. Now here in the four box you have to draw different types of picture which divides the picture into two similar mirror halves. Children, I am giving the answer of rest of the exercise which I give you to do it yourself. Here I put the right tick mark on which picture the dotted line divides the picture into two similar mirror halves, and I don't do anything on picture which
don't divide the pictures into two similar mirror halves. You all can see in the picture, okay? And you have to put right tick mark in your textbook also.
Children, here I draw four designs or picture in which dotted line divides the picture into two similar mirror halves. You can draw this design in your textbook and you can draw your own design or pictures, whatever you want to draw. Okay? I hope you all understood this concept, mirror halves, and you have to try it at your home, how mirror halves is work. Okay, children, now we will continue this chapter in our next video.
Thank you for joining us.